So I've made it to Bushrangers Bay, which is kind of the end of the trail, being the second of the two bays that gives the walk its name. But there's no road access here, so I'm going to be walking another 3 km or so along the coastline up to Cape Shank Lighthouse to finish off.